This old Senegalese courthouse has been turned into a refuge for abused women. Here, victims are given time to come to terms with their trauma. Many of them have been raped or ostracized by their families for falling pregnant out of wedlock. Over the past 10 years, Mona Chasseriau and her team have helped hundreds of women.
It's not just a house that welcomes women who've had problems, but it is above all a place of rebirth. Rebirth. And that to me is very, very important. This is what makes this place stand out.
Bintou, not her real name, is learning how to accept what's happened to her. She came here after being repeatedly raped by her stepfather.
Every night, he came into our room. He would sleep with me and then leave. He would turn on the tap in our room so my mom couldn't hear. When I tried to shout, he covered my mouth.
Alternative activities at the shelter include circus, storytelling, yoga, and sewing workshops. These form a central part of the rehabilitation process.
Here, work on oneself also involves work on the body. Through activities such as the circus, women learn to free themselves from their past, manage their bodies, and one day accept themselves as they are.
The Pink House also helps women come to terms with unwanted pregnancies. This young woman, who doesn't want to be identified, fell pregnant after being raped.
I couldn't accept my pregnancy, and I didn't think that I would be able to take care of the child. I was planning to give her up for adoption, but the workers here helped me create a bond with the child before the birth. Now my child is the apple of my eye.
After rehabilitation comes mediation. When the victims are ready, they are reconnected with their families.
We reach out to the family and start mediating. We talk about what happened. We want the girl to give her opinion so that she can be listened to. Because most of the time, when these women give their side of the story, no one listens to them.
The founder of the Pink House hoped that the women can use what they learned to help others when they return to their communities, thus empowering future generations. Leon with Holgo, BBC News, Gediawai, Senegal.